This is one graphic that I haven't shown before. You can see all of the area highlighted in orange. That is a 70 to 90% chance of significant tornadoes. We're not talking just tornadoes, but larger ones that could stay on the ground for longer periods of time and can be more dangerous.
Hunker down, protect yourself. Wrap up in blankets, pillows, and a helmet if you can. Don't go looking for this because this storm is moving fast at 55 miles an hour. You don't have much time. Don't worry about your belongings. Property is not important right now. Get yourself safe. Get your family safe.
I don't know how to explain this, but
oh wow,
this was from somebody's home, and that landed in our parking lot. So we had debris from a very large tornado that came through. Please take this very seriously. Please take it very seriously. That tornado is still right now moving through St. Clair County, and it is a massive wedge tornado.
Hallelujah, Lord God.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, Lord God.
Hallelujah.
My Father God, the devil think he won, Lord God.
Hallelujah.
We're not here to praise him, Lord God. We're here to praise you, Lord God.
Yes, Lord.
The most important thing, emergency crews are asking the public to stay out of this area. They have way too many sightseers out here tonight, and still a lot of victims here they have to transport to area hospitals. In Pratt City, Cynthia Gould, CBS 42 News.
We met in the springtime when blossoms unfold. The pastures were green and the meadows were gold. Our love was in flower as summer grew on. Her love, like the leaves, now have withered and gone. The roses have faded, there's frost at my door. The birds in the morning don't sing anymore. The grass in the valley is starting to die, and out in the darkness the whippoorwills cry. Alone and forsaken by fate and by man, oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Oh, please understand. Oh, where has she gone to? Oh, where can she be? She may have forsaken some other like me. She promised to honor, to love and obey. Each vow was a plaything that she threw away. The darkness is falling, the sky has turned gray. A hound in the distance is starting to bay. I wonder what she's thinking of. Forsaken, forgotten, without any love. Alone and forsaken by fate and by man. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Oh, please understand.
June, honey, I got a song I wrote just specially for you.
What?
I want to sing for you. Just for you.
What is it?
It's called Hey Good Looking.
Oh. Huh?
Say, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Say, hey, sweet baby, don't you think, maybe? I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. There's soda pop and the dancing's free, so if you want to have fun, come along with me. Say, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Time for me. Ain't no more looking. I know I've been cooking. So how about keeping steady company? I'm gonna jump my date book over. have a 10 cents. I'll keep it till it's covered with age. All I'm writing your name down on every page. Say, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up to me?
Thank you.